Components of an electrical circuit or electronic circuit can be connected in many different ways. The two simplest of these are called series and parallel and occur frequently. Components connected in series are connected along a single path, so the same current flows through all of the components. Components connected in parallel are connected along multiple paths, so the same voltage is applied to each component. In this video, we will learn difference between series and parallel circuit. Series circuits. Series circuits are sometimes called current coupled or daisy chain coupled. The current in a series circuit goes through every component in the circuit. Therefore, all the components in a series connection carry the same current. There is only one path in series circuit in which the current can flow. Parallel circuits. If two or more components are connected in parallel, they have the same potential difference across their ends. The potential differences across the components are the same in magnitude, and they also have identical polarities. The same voltage is applicable to all circuit components connected in parallel. The total current is the sum of the current through the individual components, in accordance with Kirchhoff's current's law. Now let's see difference between series and parallel circuit. Series circuit are basic types of electrical circuit in which all components are connected in a chain so that the same current flows through all of them. Parallel circuits are types of circuit in which the same voltage occurs in all components, with the current dividing among the components based on their resistance or the impedances. Series circuit intends to have the same amount of current flow through all the components placed in sequence. Parallel series components are not in sequence, but they are parallel to each other. Series will have all the components in the same single paths of the current flow. Parallel series split the current flow, and the current flowing through the each component will eventually combine from the current flowing in the source. In series circuits, the connection or circuit will not be complete if one component in the series burns out. Parallel circuits will still continue to operate, at least with other components, if one parallel connected component burns out. Dear viewers, thanks for watching the video. Any question, write in the comment box. Don't forget to like and share. More update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notifications to press the bell icon.